The letter of Lily Marlene, written to her young sentry on the Eastern Front. My heart is sad and weary as I write this today, for life is gray and dreary since you were marched away. You say I'm a soldier, it must be, but that can bring no help to me. I'm waiting by the lantern, your own Lily Marlene. Your man is dead, I hear it, his grave the Russian snow. Yes, die you must, I fear it, for Hitler wills it so. Oh, could we only meet once more, our country free of shame and war, and stand beneath the lantern, we two, Lily Marlene. Führer, I thank and greet you, for you are good and wise. Widows and orphans meet you with hollow, silent eyes. Hitler, the man of blood and fear, hang him up on the lantern here. Hang him up from the lantern. Off you are, Lily Marlene.
But that is not the end of